Hey, yeah. Now we all know what a magnificent sporting accomplishment it was, but we've gone to New Zealand top four sporting moments as chosen by a panel of judges. I don't know who the judges are, but here they are. Hillary impales a pole on the summit of Everest, 5:45 Friday 1953, hits the pubs for the 6 o'clock swill. Kiwi comes from last to finish to win, last to first to win the Melbourne Cup 1983, Tuesday 5:10 p.m. And who says Kiwis can't fly? Everyone's already on the gas for their office sweepstakes, etc. New Zealand wins the Rugby World Cup at hosts in 2011 at 10:30 p.m. on Sunday night. With Labor Day the next day, hit the clubs for some vodka Red Bulls. And New Zealand wins the World Test Championship final at 6 a.m. on Thursday morning, and we all go to work.
Yeah, that was the one fly in the ointment, wasn't it? And I obviously watched it through to the last ball, had to file a piece for the Royal New Zealand Herald, was doing that, and then I thought, no, I've waited a long time in my life for this. So went to the liquor cabinet, got something out, a little special, poured it, and it felt very natural sitting there writing my piece for the Herald, sucking it in, and then I hear the kids get up to go to school, and suddenly how wrong it all felt having that nice glass beside me. So I quickly went and put it away and concentrated on getting breakfast and lunches sorted out. But that was the one thing
taking a moment.
I didn't quite know how to celebrate the moment.
Yeah.